This video will go over how to find research articles and literature reviews in library science databases. But before we go into the database, I have to talk about what are research articles and literature reviews. So the big difference between research articles and literature reviews is that a research article will be an original report or study performed by the authors of the article. So they have come up with some sort of problem in their library, they want to study that problem, they want to figure out what kind of results they get from their study that can then help them come to a conclusion, an evaluation, a way they may change something in their libraries, that kind of thing. Literature reviews, on the other hand, do not have their own original studies in them. Literature reviews are when people review a bunch of other research and come up with an analysis while reviewing that research. So those are the two big differences between these two. When you're trying to find something that has data in it that you can use in a research methods class, you're not looking for something like a literature review. Literature reviews won't show you data because they're not original studies. What you're looking for is an original report or a study where someone has designed some sort of methodology to come up with data to inform their research and inform their decisions. So with that information in mind, you want to use library science databases to try to find materials. So to find those databases, you go to the article databases page, and then you're going to scroll down and use databases by subject. And you can select library and information science. And I suggest going into one of these two databases, LISTA or LibraryLit. Now I've already done a search in LISTA. And one thing I recommend after you do your search is on the left-hand side of the page, you want to check the box next to scholarly peer-reviewed journals, and then you might change your publication date to try to find something more current. So most research articles are going to be in scholarly peer-reviewed journals, and then literature reviews you'll find there as well. So that's why you want to limit to those things. So I've already done that in my list of results, and then I found articles that I want to highlight to you of why they're research articles or why they are literature reviews. So this first article that is from my search, it has a little image with it. And quite often when you see images, what those are is that they are charts in this article that have the data in it from their study. Now that's not always the case. So if you see an image, it's a good sign though. And so you want to scroll down, and what you want to do is then read the abstract. Do they talk about a study or a report that they have done that is original? And so here they say both a case study and an impact assessment study has been done. And so this should be an article that would have some data in it in their own study that they have done. And you want to click on the full text of the article to explore it more to make sure that it is a research article. Now here's another one where it talks about measuring library impacts. So sometimes words that you can see that might help you figuring out if something's a research study is you'll actually see the words case study in the title, or you'll see something that talks about measuring or assessment. Those are usually good keywords to see to identify that you might find a research article. But you still need to look more into it. So I'm going to read the abstract again. And you know, the second word in the abstract is this study. So the word study is right there. So most likely this is a study they've performed. But what you want to do is open it up. So let me click the PDF. And what you're looking for when you open it up is things that have research studies in them are going to have something like a methodology section or a methods section. So I'm just going to scroll through this to try to find those types of sections. So here we have an introduction. They did a literature review, but that's not saying that the whole article is a literature review. They reviewed the literature before they did their study. So I'm going to go through the literature review and hopefully we'll get to a methods or methodology section here. So background about their university. Oh, and then I hit the methods section. So here's where they're going to talk about how they perform this study. And so it looks like the total number of student papers in the study was 244. So this study is going to be them analyzing student papers. You can then keep going through the methods section to see what else you can learn about how they did this. And then you're going to want to get to the results section. So here in the results section, I can see a lot of figures. So these are some of the numbers that are as a result of their study. And if I keep scrolling down, here we go. We even have a chart in here as well that shows some of the data. So that's the type of thing you want to look for when you're finding a research study. Now let me talk about literature reviews. So here's an article I pulled up in my results list, and this one says right in the title that this is a literature review. So that's pretty easy to determine. You can also still look through it and read the abstract and see what they did. And in the abstracts, they'll often talk about how they reviewed it. So here it says, this literature review explores. So it talks about how they review the literature in this item. Now, it's not always this easy. It doesn't always just say literature review. So here's another article. It doesn't say literature review on the top of it, so you really have to go into it and see what does the abstract say. So in the abstract, they talk about updating an earlier study. This article reviews the literature of information literacy instruction since 2008. So they have reviewed the literature, and they're going to come up with an idea based upon what they've read with this literature. So that's the type of thing you're looking for. You really want to read an abstract and have the abstract tell you that this is a review of literature on whatever topic you have researched. So those are some ways of looking through your list of results to try to find a research article versus a literature review. If you need more help with this, contact a librarian.